just want to thank everyone here so much. I mean, this is the work. What I do is just talk to people all the time, just members of our community all the time. And that is the organizing and that is the work of running a grassroots campaign. This is not just about Democrat versus Republican. In fact, it's so far away from that. This is not left or right. It's up and down. We're up against an opponent. He's taken $3 million per cycle from Wall Street, real estate, and pharmaceutical companies. We need to have the courage to stand up for working people and stand up against corporate interests.
Let's assume all the energy in this room can get you on the ballot and into office. How then do we overcome the drop in power? We're trading a guy who's vying for the Speaker of the House for somebody who's more in our corner and has a lot less power.
I think we really need to look at what that power does now. When it matters, he doesn't stand up for us. When it matters, he doesn't advocate for our interests. We have to have the courage to say, we can do better. We can do better. It's not going to be a loss.
What would you reckon the evidence of selflessness is?
She is pretty doggone stellar. I talked to her today. Has not thought of running before. I talked about the economic platform. She loved it. There really wasn't a piece of the platform she wasn't on board with 100%.
All those in favor of moving her to the next round, raise your hand.
The first time I've gotten 100%.